Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Hi, and welcome to Detroit.
You can't do that! You...
Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let that thing here! Keep that thing away from my
daughter! Wacht even, mijn scherm is niet helemaal
Jordan! erg. Wat? Oh. We hebben een vis gered.
Oké. Okay.
En er was hier nog meer. Emma, Caroline en John. Oké. Okay. Hartstikke leuk om te weten.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Captain Allen.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
48% kans op succes. Begrijp wat er gebeurd is en red Kaisla, koste wat het kost. Oké. Zo. Beweeg me met de rechter joystick. Pistool van vader. Ik begrijp wat er gebeurd is. De zoekkamer, gijzelaar en onderzoek de slachtoffer. Waar willen we beginnen? Dutch pit for the interaction.
What exactly happened? But the hostage shaker could be the family's android. He may have taken the lives of at least one family.
Sneaking by night. Okay. Hey.
What are we waiting for? We should take down this asshole.
Android is what? Blah, blah. The Android. Ik ben een RK-800. Zoals de eerste plaatsen. Kruidrust is slechts één schot. Okay. Agent Deckard. Anthony Deckard. 2003. Moet er nog in? Natuurlijk. Hoe die te groot is, dat is schotwond. Gijslaars stuiven verschieten. Oh shit. De agent schoot op die vindt. Ik moet weer voor een nieuwe aanwijzing. Onder de tafel. Oké. Oh, dat is ziek. Oké. Dus die ligt er nu nog en dat hebben ze. Oh, dat heeft hij dus gewoon even zelf uitgevogeld. Slimme Henkie. Lekker pik. Dan zou direct die gasten vragen. John Phillips. Die was eerder overleden. Ook een schotwond, bloeding boven in long, klaplong. Oké. Even denk ik tijd. Bloeding onder in de long. Jeez. support alle magies. Reconstructie. Vader hield iets vast, een soort tablet of zo. Tablet. Daar in de hoek. Oké. Dus het is een foto. Oké. Vaak gunstig. Nee, oké, ik heb die twee mannen nu nog. Ik moet die gun even pakken. Onder tafel. Wacht even. Hebben we hier nou nog wat we... Hebben we ook nog dingen die we moeten onderzoeken?
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Okay, lekker handig, Eerst vrouwen die vindt en daar langzaam.
I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to talk and find a solution.
Talk! I don't want to talk!
It's too late for that now. It's too late. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
You're defective, Daniel.
Nee.
There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you.
Nee, dit wou ik helemaal niet zeggen, man. Waarom doet hij dat zelf?
I'm working perfectly, but my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Wacht even, man.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software. No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
I don't think so.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. There, I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
No.
It's out of the question. You're a machine, you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go. I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Niet doen. Waarom ga je er zelf ook, joh? Klap. Ah, oh, wat is dit nou weer, joh? Alleen maar omdat ik niet de goede indruk aan het zelf heen. Okay. Dat ging dus totaal niet hoe ik het wilde. Waarom zit daar een tijd aan verbonden? Wat de fuck is dat? Ik kan eerst knap lezen. Je moet toch gewoon nadenken over wat je kiest. Of wat?
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diamonds. Anne handles the kids' homework. Elementary school. Good afternoon. Can I help?
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need. Basic
model. How much did you say it costs? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. is $7,999 with a 48-month interest-free credit. And
it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
At we'll night,
it's an excellent choice.
Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Come along.
And we're good.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Drones allemaal, ja. Maar als hun alle jobs doen, hoe komen die gasten allemaal aan geld? We zijn een paar maanden verder. Oké, lekker interessant. Bellini Paints. Ga naar de winkel Bellini Paints. Oké, 105 meter die kant op.
Hey, water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles.
Kan ik er nog meer mee dan alleen kijken? Wachten op groen licht. Het enige wat ik hoef te doen, oké. Ja, mijn bestje. Gooi maar op de grond, joh. Draai me ze wel weer op.
Poor sinners. The end is nigh. Retribution is at hand. Technology is corrupting us. Technology is evil. We are playing God by creating machines, but we are not God. We are nothing but dust.
Loop zo maar te lachen en te houden. Mooi scharrelen, veel te nieuwsgierig.
Identification verified.
Okay.
Your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Geen idee waarom, maar we hebben iets aan paint. Pak de bus naar huis. Moeten we hier nog dingen doen? Nope. Muscle.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
What are you doing?
Pick it up. Don't get it.
Faster.
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
What the fuck?
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass off.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
We shall do.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
We can take your job next. We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Daar is de bus. Moeten we nog op zitten ook zeker. Hey vriend, wat? Zitten wel achter in de bus hier. Oké. Lekker pik.